Welcome to Abyssale 101. In this Getting Started guide, I'll show you how to create your first design and navigate through our editor's essential features. After creating your Abyssale account, you'll land on your first project. Before you can start generating variations of your marketing assets, you'll need a design. You have three options: create a design from scratch, use a pre-made template, or import existing designs from Photoshop. Let's create a design from scratch. Simply click the Create New Design button in the top right corner. This takes you to our editor view, where you'll begin your creative journey. Abyssale offers four powerful design formats to match your needs: static designs for all your digital marketing needs, animated designs to bring your content to life, then multi-format print files and multi-page print files, both delivering professional PDF files, ensuring the highest print quality standards. For this tutorial, let's create a static design. First, choose your format. We offer preset sizes for all major advertising and social media platforms, or you can create a custom size. Let's start with a Facebook post format at 1200 by 1200 pixels. Now you're in the Abyssale's editor. This is where the magic happens. The design you create here will serve as a template containing all the rules for your future variations. Think of it as creating a smart template that can adapt to any content you'll feed it later. Let me guide you through the interface. At the top, you'll find the toolbar with all available layer types. You can add text, images, shapes, buttons, logos, QR codes, ratings, illustrations, and icons to your design. Each layer you add will include our unique container box system. This is what makes Abyssale's design automation so powerful. The left panel shows your layers list. It's empty now since we haven't added any layers yet. Above that, you'll see your current format and any additional formats you'll add later. On the right, you have your styling panel where you'll control all your design properties. And in the center is your main design workspace where everything comes together. Let's start building our design. First, let's add a text layer. Notice the container box that appears? This is crucial. It defines the boundaries for your content and plays a vital role in automation. Think of it as setting the rules for how your text will adapt across different variations. On the right panel, you'll discover a complete suite of text styling options. Position your text perfectly with precise controls. Choose from our extensive font library or import your own custom fonts. Adjust size and weight, and apply styles like bold, italic, or underline. Fine-tune spacing, alignment, and explore additional design options. These settings will ensure your text maintains its intended look across all formats and future variations. Now, let's add an image layer. Adding images is intuitive. Click Select Image to open our media selector. Here you can upload your own images, explore our free stock libraries from Unsplash, Pexel, and Pixabay, or harness AI to generate custom images. Once your image is placed, you have full control over its presentation. Use Cover to fill the entire space, Contain to preserve the original ratio, or double-click for precise manual positioning. Our smart AI focus feature automatically identifies and maintains focus on key elements in your images. One of Abyssale's most powerful features is multi-format design. Watch closely. As we add new formats, the platform intelligently adjusts your design elements. Need to refine? Each format can be fine-tuned while maintaining perfect brand consistency. Here's a pro tip to save time. Use the sync feature to update all formats at once. See how changing this text color instantly updates across every format? That's the power of synchronized editing. Before finalizing your design, explore the AI automation rules for each layer. These automation options ensure your designs maintain perfect consistency when generating variations later on. Ready to bring your design to life? Click Save and Generate in the top right corner. This takes you back to your project dashboard, where you'll discover the various generation methods we'll explore in future tutorials. That concludes our first Getting Started guide to Abyssale. In upcoming tutorials, we'll dive deep into automation features and show you how to scale your design production efficiently. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next tutorial.